Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Benedicta Busuka, and we go by the name Abed Consultancy. We are embarking on a project that stops self-medication in Gumwa Asin, in the central region of Ghana.
I decided to join this project because the issue or the topic that the students brought is something that is bothering the community. So I therefore thought it wisely to join the students so that we can all educate the people about this self-medication issue.
One, we were very happy that some students will help us to educate the community members on coming early or reporting early to the facility when sick. So we were happy, we received them nicely, and we've been working with them for a while now. They go out in the community, they talk to the community members, they impart knowledge to them, and then sometimes they get back to us for us to help them with some of the questions the community members ask them.
Why should people self-medicate when there is a growing challenge of antibiotic resistance? People should seek the advice of a doctor before they take any medication to save the lives of themselves and the world at large, because the world is currently being faced by one of the biggest canker of the century, which is antibiotic resistance by microbes. Join this program to create awareness on self-medication to save the future and ourselves. Thank you.